Hello, kids.
Hello.
You all right?
Hello. What do you want?
Come here, you.
Easy, Tiger. Is Jim in?
Jim, you in?
Well, that depends, doesn't it?
Ready for this, Jimmy? One, two, three.
I thought he liked animals.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please, ladies and gentlemen, we are full. We are full. Absolutely full. Absolutely full.
Get out of it, son.
Tickets for tomorrow's performance are on sale at the other window. Ladies and gentlemen, I am sorry, we are absolutely full. Absolutely full. Absolutely full.
How's the house?
Absolutely full.
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Tickets for tomorrow can be purchased at the other window. At the other window, ladies and gentlemen, for tomorrow's performance. Please, ladies and gentlemen, tickets for tomorrow's performance are on sale at the other window.
Come on, come on.
Hurry up, Fred! You'll be late for the parade!
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the circus!
Is probably the world's greatest knife thrower. And his assistant, Latrino.
With a nerve, no. No, don't go. No, no, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, what the great Mancini is about to attempt here tonight, for the very first time, demands his utmost concentration. He therefore begs your assembled indulgence and asks for complete silence.
No, no, look!
Hey, miss, look, him!
please, I am not the real Le Latrino. Will you take me off? I'm not the... please, yeah. Oh, Miss... No, please, no. Yeah, no, please don't. Ah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment for which you have all been waiting for. The most staggering sight to be seen by man since dinosaurs ruled the world. A creature so large that it defies description. Jimmy Rogerson, in conjunction with world-famous impresarios Thomas and Gerald
Wheeler,
proudly present. For absolutely the very first time on this or any other planet ever, King, the biggest dog in the world! Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever seen such a dog? No, ladies and gentlemen, impossible you may say, but nevertheless true. Ladies and gentlemen, the biggest dog in the world, King.
No, that's Digby. Digby.
Look what you got me into. Somebody hold that dog.
He's only a puppy.
Without a net,
come
down here, you two!
Mind me, trousers!